Hello, I'm Dr. Aynur Huseynzade. I'm general surgeon, PhD. Today I'm going to talk about the laser treatment of hemorrhoids. As we know, hemorrhoids is varicose disease of the veins, which are located in the submucous layer of anal canal. And what about laser treatment of this hemorrhoid? You know that there are two methods. It's open surgery and laser surgery. So there are many advantages of laser treatment of hemorrhoids. One of them that is there is no incision during laser treatment, so we do only several holes and we insert the laser fiber through these holes to the subcutaneous layer where these hemorrhoids are located, and we coagulate these hemorrhoid nodes there, and after some period of time, these hemorrhoids are replaced with fibrous tissue, and there is no recurrence of this disease. We can do it in every stage, even in from the second up to fourth stage of the disease. So another advantage is that we do this surgery for the very short period of time. It's for about 15 or 20 minutes. And after surgery, after surgical operation, patient can return to his normal life this day or the day after the surgery. And another advantage is, and the main advantage of this method is the painless postoperative period is very important, because during open surgery, after open surgery, the postoperative period is very painful and it can continue up to 20-30 days. So that's why we can say that laser is a modern and very effective method of the treatment of hemorrhoids.